best if you've got your kit that you're not using or is delicate.
Fingers crossed, I know I'll be fine. I'm still really, really looking forward to it. It's just when you actually see how big they are and how small the basket is. But anyway, let's get up there.
My name is Luke Jerram and I'm the director of Sky Orchestra. We're inflating now and we're due to take off in about 3 or 4 minutes. It's very exciting, the weather seems to be on our side. We've got 7 balloons here all inflating and each balloon will play a different part of the musical score. I'm really looking forward to the trip, it's going to be fun.